Hello everyone, my name is Captain Zombie, and today we will be playing some Dying Light. Now, last time we left off, we actually killed a zombie for once, and we made the medikit, and we had to get some new outfits apparently, which my shirt is yellow, and I can actually see my feet again. Hey! But now we gotta climb up on top of this crane, the beam support thing, whatever.
You ought to feel right at home. A crane? On a crane!
Ha ha, so original. Ooh, easy. Easy.
Jesus, man, Joseph, I should be wearing a parachute for this.
Nah, you'll be fine. Look at the view. He is great. Very great. Damn. I'll probably be more scared shitless if I go in the city, to be honest. Because, well, yeah. I mean, the city at nighttime? Fuck that. Alright, let's see what he wants.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
What?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself!
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious!
Watch this.
Okay.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
I like how my legs are and I can actually see my feet, thank you very much. What? Oh, I thought he was shooting for a second. But this game looks fantastic. I mean, you could just... I mean, look at that view of the city. I always don't know where we are. If you guys know what city this is or what, where this game's taking place in, please let me know in the comments. Comments below. And that'll be much helpful to me, thank you. Alright. Let's do this.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Oh my god.
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Oh god. That is actually pretty smart. A shit ton of garbage down there. I mean, it'll probably hurt as fuck as long as it's like full of like food and shit. No, like cans or all that shit. Recycle is important, kids. Remember that. Save Mother Earth.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you.
I keep thinking like the X button is jump when it's R1. That's like confuses me a little bit. Okay then. Okay.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Whoa.
Not bad. For a noob.
Hey.
That's a good thing I'm getting paid well for this.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Okay. Ow, fuck. Hey, glitch. Okay, let's try this again. Ow, damn it. Okay, oh shit. Ow, hello. If you want to, guys, it's gonna take a while, probably, so, or... Hey! Okay, I think I got it now. Okay. said pull up. I'm just probably gonna go to the left right there. Damn it. Yeah, this may take a while, so skip like 2 minutes or so into the video if you want to, guys. Sorry, I'm a noob. Oh crap. Oh, okay. I'm dumb. There we go. Alright, now that makes sense.
Good job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
What now?
Talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
I found a glitch here. Techline, you might want to fix this. Or is this like something that needs to be fixed right there? Okay, so I suck at parkour. Oh crap. I mean, it's a lot better than Dead Island 2, to be honest, because, well, Dead Island 2, you can't parkour
what?
Like that.
What's happening to me?
Crane?
Crap.
Crane, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem. What just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Help me. Good looking, what you doing?
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin.
Damn, that shit hurt.
Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Thank you. Little shit. So we just had our first seizure. So that's what a seizure looks like, I guess. Not like making fun of people who have seizures. I'm sorry. Or used to, but I'm just saying. Get to the ground floor. Are you sure? Maybe I should see the doctor first. Doctor? Are you the doctor? Are you a doctor? Nope. Okay, I'm going down to the ground floor then. I might kill some zombies, man.
Given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Yeah, this game is really great. I like it. If you are thinking about getting this game, then go ahead and get it, because it's pretty great, and I like it so far. Down in the top corner. I guess good or bad, something like that. Maybe, I don't know.
Oh, you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you.
Ooh.
By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizen. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
What a jackass. Okay. Okay. Table leg. Oh, crap. My bike's gone. But okay, then. Well, I am going to leave this episode here. It's really great, and I honestly love it so far. Alright. I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave it in your favorites. If you want to see more of Dying Light or other videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'm Captain Zombie, signing off.